If there's one thing the pandemic has shown us, it's that there is still humanity and compassion. Tonight, it's on proud display by the Glenbrook North High School Marching Band. They're serenading seniors at a nursing home. CBS 2 photojournalist Chris McKnight takes us to the private concert.
This is our first performance since March.
Oh, the last 8 months, it's been terrible. We've been kept safe.
We wanted to give back. And we thought no better way than to give back to some of those people who've been cut off from a lot of the world.
I'm very excited because I'm a marching band groupie.
For the kids, this was their humanity. This was when they could be with other students and find a little bit of joy in days that it's been tough.
It's young people working together to produce something that is so enlightening.
I thought it was fantastic.
We loved it. We really loved it.
And I gotta tell you, it's been the best part of my day too.